Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side. Oh, Jane, come on, don't...
What the?
Hey, Yakko. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
We're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but... she'll make it. She has to.
Thank you. do we have here? Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Some kind of writing. Hey Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Thank you. Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. It's still intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No, it might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pots. So, what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead. Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.
So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.